Huddle spaces are really the next evolution to AV spaces because it's so easy for employees to meet and collaborate.
Huddle spaces are typically associated with where work gets done, like in the hallway. You have three people gathered in a hallway and you get a lot of collaborative work done, and huddle spaces encourage that type of collaboration.
Every industry is using huddle spaces. To understand what brought about the need for huddle spaces, you got to look at the rest of the office. So, you know, not too long ago, you know, everybody had big high cubes and all the management had offices. And as we progressed and the cube walls went down, the need for huddle spaces came up because if my neighbor's sitting right next to me, I can't really have a private conversation. So you want to have a place to go.
One of the advantages of AVI-SPL's ability to help an organization activate and maintain those spaces is really to drive them at scale and be able to blend in exactly whatever fits their environment and their need.
Manufacturers are making the equipment for the huddle station just because they see the sheer number of huddle spaces that are coming out. Companies like Polycom are making video endpoints and audio endpoints made specifically for a huddle space, so it's not made to pick up the audio in a large space.
Crushtron is very much known for control in the room, and they extend that out in a simple way to enable huddle space to allow local collaboration. Also remotely, virtualizing that space and bringing in people that might have been outside that organization that need to be in that particular conversation. When you're planning out huddle spaces, considering how welcoming the environment is, how the technology is going to be enabled in that environment, and how serviceable it is are critically important.
You have to treat them as a conference room. You gotta have the right lighting in the room. You gotta make sure that there's not a lot of echo in the room. You gotta make sure the audio isn't gonna transmit through the walls to the offices next to you and vice versa.
Standardization is really important in a huddle space, and the most important aspect of it is user experience.
We did an integration for a large manufacturing facility. They had one of their executives go into a conference room overseas, and he could actually look at the touch panel and didn't know the language on the touch panel, but he knew, I press that button and I'm gonna do video conferencing and this is how I dial in. So it's the same thing with huddle spaces, because these are supposed to be very easy, walk in, have a quick meeting and walk out. If I have to walk in and spend the first 10 minutes trying to figure out where I plug in and what I do, then it's kind of lost its appeal. It's great working for a company like AVI-SPL. We really take the time to make sure what we're putting in is the right fit for that customer, and then the equipment is the right fit for that space.